Well guys, I'll tell you a story, a testimony of my life rin. My cell phone, which is a iPhone 7 Plus. I loaned it in a pawn shop here, somewhere in Santa Ana. It overdrew. When I pray to God, I ask this paper, believe me, he sent money, not to get it in full, but I pay my debts. Wow, it's a great blessing from God. In short, I was able to pay the interest and the surcharges. It's only for 1 month. And I keep on praying and holding in His word. I believe in everything He said. But sometimes there are doubts in my thoughts. There is a real story which happened to me 2-3 weeks back. This month. Okay. I'm not mistaken, it was last month. Believe me, God really moves in His own mysterious ways. Now, it's already August 8, 2021, 1 p.m. in the afternoon. I'm sitting here at the lobby of this dormitory. A co-ed, what we call a private firm, which I stayed for a couple of months. It's a dormitory, as I said. Friends, I remind you always, especially those who have so many misdemeanors and shortcomings with the Lord. Be anxious, haste. What I mean is all the backsliders. Go back in God, please. Until such time, you're still alive, aren't you? Why should die? It's the end of everything. Okay? So, until you have the time to repent, to go back with God, please go back. I suggest go back. You feel sorry. You should be in Hades. Wow. Sad to say, but it's full torment. Lake of fire, hell is still empty because God is still here. God is still in heaven. I mean, King Jesus, once He reigns the second coming, He will judge every individual, including me. That will be the time. Lake of fire or hell. The pool of sinners. You and me. But if you're a believer in Christ, you have the seal of the mighty God in heaven because the Holy Spirit is living in you. And your name is written in the books, in the Lamb's books of life. Okay? Beware. Haste, peace. In Jesus' name, I ask you. I plead unto you. God bless. Bye.